Do you have sometimes work with a mirror in your hand to work on the sky?
I love blue. And for my next collection, I'd like to represent this color, which is the color of the gods, infinity, the sky, water, and my altered states of consciousness, where I often find myself lost in this intense blue. I'm testing various materials, cardboard, cards, canvas. To define the vibration of this blue and pay homage to its depth, I've created a sacred geometry tracing that I like to see appear. I like to leave this diamond alive so that the blue can pass through it and allow us to envision a passage of light symbolizing the blue frequency through these patterns. The eye is at the top. And it's a square canvas that I will cover later.
So now I will reproduce this sacred geometric pattern in my support to try some lines, some blue colors, and some space. So my support is ready, so let's play with blue.
From this figure, I will start experimenting to keep what reminds me of my experiences. I will let the tool, color, and gesture guide me on the drawings. And at the end of this video, I will show you the first piece I've created as a result of this exercise.